starting a horror of horror 3 minutes late. I feel so bad. It's so silly. Oh, God. I'm trying to rush to get all my fucking makeup on. Okay. Oh, 85% done. Oh, fuck, I'm excited. Let's dive into this. You look great. Thank you. Oh, man. I really should do something with that big empty space. No. I swear to God, I have a brain. And I have things to talk about today. Maybe. I don't know. I had a good day at work, which is for some reason throwing me off my groove right now. Martha. Hi, Lucky Red Shirt. Thanks for joining, sweetheart. Left eye. Oh, God. Oh, God. I just wanted to read tonight, but I had to come here. Which makes it sound like I don't like streaming, which isn't true. I just really like reading a lot more than I like performing in front of people. That makes it sound bad. Like I'm not being authentically who I am, which is not true. I'm this fucking weird in real life. I will look at that comment in a second. I did see it come in. Sorry. you like reading? Like reading show off. I mean, to be fair, a lot of what I'm reading right now is just manga, so I'm sure there are some people who would say it's not actually reading, but they're fucking dumb. Manga zombie kitty, so you know what I'm talking about. Thunder Kiss, Popping Aid, and Vision Ward. Cool. Oops, nope, that's not what I wanted. Excuse me. Do I have a recipe for that? I do. Ooh, I really need more of those. That's fine. Is it this one? It is that one, but you can't really see it. I did like a splatter on my face and I fucking love it. Do I have a recipe for that? I don't. No fire. Okay. Zigzags? I don't like that. I don't like it. Not at all. Right. There we go. We can do that. Fuck off. There we go. Start the brewing! This is my favorite part right now, right? The little fucking, the glow-in-the-dark heart on the back of my hand. It's my favorite thing right now. Nope. I do have a recipe for this one. Excellent. That's right. You can roll. Why do I always forget that? I really do feel like I should start stockpiling potions so I could just go cure people instead of having to really run out the door. It's so bad, I have to leave you here. You never fail to impress me with your potions. Thank you. Yeah, fucking money. Alright. Let's go see what upgrades I can get with that. If anything. Actually, how do I sound? I'm not too quiet, am I, guys? Sale. Where the fuck is that? That's what it'd be. Okay. I think that means I can just go down here for now. I had to turn up volume to hear you. Okay. What about that? Is that better? I'm still steadily learning the controls to my fucking setup and everything.
Take good care of it, okay?
A little bit? Oh, okay. Alright. There. I'm just super worried about, like, peaking the microphone. So, I turn it up more if that's too loud or if I get... And I guess that really only matters during October, when I might blow your eardrums out, when I shriek and wail and scream. That's gotta be at the beach. Primrose Sale. Fishing spot. Yeah, it is the Primrose Sale. Okay. Oh, and I don't think it was today. Fuck. God damn it. Hey, Liano. Give you a pretty fucking necklace, too.
I like this.
That's better? Okay, good. Okay. Well, I'm glad that we got that sorted, at least. Actually, I'll turn this fucking light down too. We don't need that blinding me. Okay. Otmar, I think I have a full friendship with you. Chemist, you good person. Yeah, okay, yeah. Full friendship with him. Cool. Alright. Let's go have a look at that request and just see if I'm at the wrong fucking day. I think I am. Yeah. Monday to Sunday. No, I should be able to. Or was it just not 9 o'clock yet? Am I just being silly? Probably what it was. Maybe I have to go in the ship. Yeah, there we go. Okay. God, look at the swagger. Such a dick. and 3 sheets to the wind. That's not a thing to say in children's games. 3 sheets to the wind means fucking plastered, if I remember right.
Leonor, let me help you.
Ooh. I can fish in level 3 spots soon. Okay, talk to Akmar. He's probably running his corn stand. Yeah. Feed you in a second, puppy. It's not open today. Okay. Come on. Ah, blah, blah. The weather lately has been affecting my mood. Something fierce doesn't help. The dog isn't helping whatsoever. Oh. Yeah. I definitely get having your mood affected by the weather. And it really isn't fun. Especially when the weather's like so shit like it's been. Yeah, I get it, and that sucks, and I'm sorry. is it purely a mental thing, or is it, like, affecting you because, like, it hurts? Because I also understand that. That also sucks. Ow, bitch. Fuck you. I killed you. I'm fairly certain it's sad. Oh, that's, yeah, that sucks. Sad is very sad, and there's nothing else you can do about it. Have you tried getting the UV, like, morning lamps? I don't know if you give yourself enough time in the morning for that or not, but those do help because they give you the... vitamin D that you would normally be getting from the sun about this time of year, or not this time of year, and it can help. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I can send you a link after the stream. I know at my job we can get them prescribed to us if we need them, and it's a game changer for some people. You sit in front of it for like, I don't know. I think it's like 15 minutes in the morning or something like that, and it's supposed to give you enough vitamin D that you would normally be getting from the sun that you're not getting from it for this time of year. I have a lamp with grow light in it that's not set up. So that's something different. This is something very specific for people, not lizards. grow light, not that either. It's all very specific things. I get a cutlass? Fuck yeah. But I can't walk around with it out. That would be awesome. Nope, I'm gonna go give it to that dick. Yeah, well. I'm a fucking... bleeding heart, what can I say? What do I want? Dan. Nope. Popper, show me to Dan. No, not that fucking lame ass. I don't want to have to wait for him to fucking show up, goddammit. Victor. I think I'm full with you already, though. Wow, time passes so quickly here. I know it's obvious that it does that, but... Fuck yes. Stronger tools, so much better. Get hammered, bitch. Ow. Bobby, dig this shit up. Come on. I love that this feels like it's proof that Dev is the primary person, and Dan is just kind of like the interloper personality, because this doesn't say Dan's house, it doesn't say Dan and Dev's house, or Dev's and Dan's house, it's just Dev's house. Dan is the interloper. Let's start growing mushrooms. Fuck. Pretty sure I clicked on mushrooms. I'm pretty sure that's not what that is. Mushroom. Why the fuck are you putting that up there still? Alright, whatever. Early bedtime. More emergencies. Oh no, that's mushrooms. The sign's just fucking wrong for some reason. That's weird. Yay for glitches. Olive. Simple problems, thank you. Spray. Popping aid. Fuck. I really want to go change my hair back. Then it had grown out a little bit. What's your opinion on Pal World? I mean, it's a fucking... The only thing I've seen about it is that it's a ripoff of Pokemon. I've seen accusations of it being like an AI generated ripoff of Pokemon, but I have not really looked into it or looked at it or even really heard of it until like yesterday or today, honest to truth. I think it's a game on Steam or something, right? I don't know a whole lot about it, truthfully. I really try and kind of be ignorant of the world. I don't like the world. The world is depressing.
Olive, you're so sweet.
Alright, let's go see if I can build things. Yeah, so I guess ultimately I don't really have an opinion because I don't know enough about it, but if I would have to be forced to give an opinion, it sounds very probable that it's a ripoff of Pokemon. Because Pokemon's a very successful formula. Why is it locked now? It's on Steam. It's best described as Arc, but with Pokemon, apparently. Oh, see, that almost sounds like it could be fun. It almost sounds like it's a game I would want to play, maybe with some friends of mine. But I don't know. Maybe I will look into that more. Okay. I definitely need to make more money and bust up more rocks. Okay. Go see if I can do anything with this one. Although, I have to sit here. Actually, you know what? While we sit here and let this fucking do its thing, we're going to look at our world. Alright, just glad this game exploded as it means Nintendo has to try harder for the next main series. I mean, that would be nice. That would really be nice. Alright, okay. Letting time pass in the game while I look up Pal World here on Steam. Cause like, okay, it kind of looks adorable. It does look like Pokemon ripoff, like, heavily. Mamarest. Yeah. Oh, okay. It's like they color changed or color swapped and implanted Pokemon into Arc. Yeah, actually, that's almost dead to rights what it fucking looks like. I'm not gonna lie. All right. That might be something I'd be interested in playing because it looks kind of good, but we could go increase the cauldron. I think that would be the last one. Alright, let's go chop some wood and get some stone. Wooden stone, probably the best way to get it here. Could you get the most down here? I need you anyways. Fuck. God damn it. You just had to stand close to my swinging hammer. That's your fault. Don't attack me because you stood too close to me. That's not fair. Is bullshit. Ow. Do you actually think they're gonna up their game, or do you think they're just gonna stick with the same shit that they do every time? I think the biggest issue is that this is the biggest 3D Pokemon like game that is doing something different. Like, a bunch of people decided to make their own Pokemon game. Well, it's not like they exactly patent the idea, I guess. Looky that. Bots and or just somebody fucking annoying. Do I have to, like, is it block? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, select. Adjourn it. Oh, fuck off. God damn it. Okay, I can't fucking do anything about this right now. I don't know where the fuck my mod is. He should be in here blocking the bots for me. Ah. I shouldn't be pissing around with that even to collect stones. I have stuff to do right now. That one will be blocked. Whether it's a bot or not. I don't want people advertising or trying to buy fucking views on my channel. He likes corn. Have some corn. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, go back to that. This isn't necessarily what I came here for either, but it's necessary. No. No. Okay. Don't come over here while I'm swinging this, you'll get crushed. You hurt a lot, fucker, we should go away. Dick, stop standing by the tree. The cauldron's so expensive now. Not for money, but like resources. We gotta focus on. No. Yeah. Get fucked. No. No. All right. Let's go see if we can find Dan. Yes, it is him. Excellent. Yep, yep. Lead the way, puppy. The Azure Cutlass. Just don't go brandishing it at people, you dick. Okay. That's content. Yes, you can. Want the thing, just fucking shut up and accept Jesus. Yeah. creepy advancement. What's my inauguration? Don't smash a bottle on my head. Do I get pirate clothes? Oh, she's running away. That's funny. You know what? I need to see if that character is romanceable. No, not you. They're not. That makes me kind of unhappy because that would be fucking great. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's really closed. The birdies. Where is that book? The book is in my house. I gotta go look at that. See who I have left. Or who I have all of. Here we go. This thing. Stop it. I guess there is a difference between the children and the not children, but look, children looking people. Anything food wise. Ooh, I could make sausage rolls. I could make a few sausage rolls. This is a really good one. There we go. Eight. The stream died a bit there. What do you mean? Like, it stopped working? Derek Edgar! Is that somebody I know? That sounds familiar. Meat stew, I don't think that one was as good. Grilled tenderloin. It is. Hello, Derek. Thanks for joining, sweetheart. It's kind of weird the more people I know on the stream. I appreciate it, though. Thank you. Yeah, sure, let's cook meatballs, too. But yeah, Lucky Red Shirt died how? Like it cut out or it got boring because I wasn't talking, because that happens too. Mushrooms don't take any time at all to grow. That's great. Find more mushrooms. Still doing that. That's fucking weird. I got stuck buffering and it looks like the stream also restarted. That's fucking weird. I'm sorry you had to deal with that. Oh, it's husband. Oh. Can you not sound so fucking ominous? We're dating. It got restored. Fuck yes. Isn't it superb? Yay. Oh, wow. And finally, a hand protecting the two of them, which symbolizes you, the chemist. Jesus, guys, that's a lot of symbology to put on my fucking little tiny shoulders. Yeah, exactly. Oh, it's those two. Oh, God. There's the game title, Potion Permit. Oh, yay, all the thumbs ups. Thumbs ups? Fuck. I really hope I didn't just start this stream just to finish the fucking game. Yeah, that little, like, panicked look around thing, that's exactly how I would behave in that situation. I'd be like, where the fuck? Nope, get me out of here. Yep, let's make this an even better place. Oh! It's the credits. It's done. Well, shit. There's more stuff to accomplish, though. Like, I need to improve my relationship with him. He still fucking hates me. You have a backup game? I do not have a backup game. I did not expect to finish this game tonight. No, because the problem with trying to play a backup game right now is I would have to, like, download it, and that takes time. I guess, I mean, I could play, Fall Guys, or even Slime Rancher, honestly. Or I could play Loddlenaut. You know what? Let's play Loddlenaut. Yeah, you know what? Oh, I can't skip this, can I? Fuck. Okay. I got the relationship with who I wanted to for the first time, though. I never got my fishing 3, so that's still something I have to work on. And I want to, like, 100% of the relationships, too, so, like, I'm gonna have to come back and play more. It better let me, too. Fuck. I really need to redo my nails. Fuck. They're all so cute. I love the character design in this game. Yes. I'm sorry if this is a little bit boring, but... Go to stream rise calm. Fuck. What? Come here and buy your viewers. No thanks. Oh, they have little eating emotion animations. That's fucking cute, too. Adorableness. I feel like I should be paying attention to the names, but I'm not that kind of person. Oh, they have so many different translations, though. That's cool. Cool. Godspeed Games. Alright, I can't make it go faster. Oh, I have to improve my relationship with him, too. Fuck. Victor, you fucking weirdo. Nobody wants to talk to you.
It's such a quaint little town.
It's here, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Fuck. Yeah, I'm there, finally. Okay. Going to walk the dog and see if he actually needs to go out or if he's being a putz.
Town square statue fixed. Oh, so I can still do stuff. Can I check the progress of this at all? Not quite. Okay.
There we go. We can keep playing.
Can I interact with that at all? No.
Okay.
Let's go break some rocks. Husband, can you pick up my package from the front? Husband.
I want to know what the dog is barking at whenever it's doing that, because I have no idea. No, I want the rocks. You are very far off, monsieur. Monsieur. Why? Why is my brain slipping? I'm tired. No. Fuck you.
On stuff that I don't need to waste it on. Let's just get some rocks. Nope. Nope. I do want the sap from these trees, though. Like coconuts. You do like coconuts. Have a fucking coconut puppy. Yes, yes. Lose sight of where I am, please. Thank you. Okay. Limping on our last legs here. So tired and beaten. Increase the cauldron. Oh. Jesus, that's fucking heavy duty looking. Perfect. All right. Last thing I can do here is increase my health. And that's probably still another... two increases, maybe. Look, there's Derek. Derek. Ouch. I wish my ears wouldn't start hurting so fast. Oh, it's Tuesday, that's why. Boo. Oh yeah, we need to go find Mateo. Come on. Show me another grouchy. I guess Laura too. I don't think I'm good friends with her. And I think there's still a mystery character that I haven't found yet, which I should also figure out who the fuck that is. Are you just always at your house, bud? You need to get out and see more people. Get going. I have nothing more to discuss with you. Bam! Now you like me. Or you will later. Okay, Garrett still... talk to him. Yeah, fuck you. He thought he'd be anywhere other than his farmstead. There you are. Garrett, my man. No, sir, I wouldn't. Maybe you should talk to a therapist. Get that chip off your shoulder. Okay. Laura's also in that house. I should know that. Just don't be going to bed. I will probably be bad. There we go. Hello, Laura. You're such a sweet child.
Go.
Why should I have to walk into a house for you to fucking change your mind that that's not where you need to go? Yes, yes, come on. Ooh. Backup game could also be Fear in the West? West of Loathing? West of Loathing, I think is what it's called. Ugh, but I'd still have to download that. Fuck. Do I have full friendship with you too? Yeah, I do. Okay. Bye. That massive fucking cauldron that's terrifying. Yeah. You actually, you're not. Okay. Sorry. Yeah, so speaking of freezing and freezing rain, my package is nail polish, so it really can't be outside for too long, so I actually have to go get this because my husband's not answering me, so I'll be right back, guys. Sorry. Don't go anywhere. I didn't have to be gone for as long as I thought I would because, husband actually went outside to get the package. He just didn't tell me that. He was gonna let me sit here and panic and worry about it. Yeah, freezing rain. Oh, it's definitely a fun one, isn't it? Yeah, you know what, let's go play something different because I feel a little bad playing this when it's technically been beaten. I just want to see, is it 100%? It's 90%. Okay, so there's still shit that I can do in the game, for sure. Have you looked into Pacific Drive? No, sweetie, not yet. I have somebody else telling me that I need to play... Fuck, what did she call it? I don't know. Basically a pirate game that she could play with me. she's very into like the games like that where you can get on the boat and go do things, even though it doesn't seem like she likes steering a boat.
Yay!
Okay. Such a cute game. You say there's only one, but like I said, I don't really pay attention to, like, all of the games. So we'll play a new game. But, like... This is such a cute game. And it's about cleaning up trash in the ocean. But yeah, I think Sea of Thieves is the one she was talking about. Like, I'm pretty sure, but I'm not 100% sure. I mean, Ubisoft is finally coming out with theirs. Okay, with theirs, but it's Ubisoft, so what? Ubisoft. I say that, but I probably still play their games just without realizing it. Is this not so cute? Oh. Can't go outside. Or maybe just not that area yet. Den cave system area. No. No. Congratulations, you've proven yourself capable of performing basic cleanup.
Yeah. So cute.
Oh yeah, I want the fruit. Please do not attempt to eat that fruit. We don't know how effect it has on humans. Can I eat it? Eat? No. Can't eat. Oh, that's behind the mountain. Never mind. Look over here. Melons. Thank you. base? Where'd you go? This way, I think. No. Purple reef. Okay. Your suit is running low on oxygen. I fucking know that. Thank you. So I'm trying to clear this off. Give me the oxygen. Yep. Tendrils. So much garbage and filth. Made it a little bit cleaner.
He's goopy.
Alright. I need you to stay the fuck away from all my other clean stuff.
Look at him. He's all covered in shit, but he's adorable, little fishy boy.
As a queue, there is my inventory. Metal bits.
So happy. How can you say that? He's adorable. How could I not let myself get distracted by that adorable baby?
Scanning out points to the nearest bulletin. Great.
What does this one do?
Purifier bomb.
Fishy baby?
There you are.
Look at those chubby little cheekers!
Satisfied. What should we call him? I want to call him Banana. Can't spell banana. Alright.
Banana.
No banana. It's so fucking cute. I love it. Oh, soda cans and stick packs. Okay. Okay, you're staying here. Good. It's dangerous out there. Gotta get that fucking upgrade for my suit. Out of the way. Yeah, we're getting native creatures back. I want to bring the Loddle to the natural habitat. I want to keep him right in my house. He's adorable. I could never be a nature reserve or nature preservist because I would just want to keep all the animals. What do you mean I had to release him back into the wild? I want to keep it. His name is Fred and I love him. I don't care that it's a grizzly bear or whatever the crazy animal that I would find. Okay, what can I see from here? Garbage. Garbage is what I can see. Thank you.
Still here, by the way, just reading something by some dude named Carl. Oh dear. I'm having fun playing with these little fucking sea creatures, so don't mind me. Pears better? Oh, he's getting antennas. I love that you can feed them from your hand, though. That's such a cute game. Ah. Status full. All right. Follow me, banana. Let's go. I still don't know his favorite food, though. Are you just gonna follow me while I'm in this area? Can I still feed you? Up trash as we go. Thank you.
It's too weak to pick up that object. Stark, help! Rainbow Star Cup. Bunch of fucking boxes that I can't get, which is really irritating. Oh shit, I should find air. Blaster module. Enables destruction of reinforced materials. That's what I need. Boost duration. I need more glass bits. Glass bits. Lots more glass.
Sorry, little plant.
Be a shit freak. reinforcement. Blast the boxes. Fancy bottles. It's all the garbage parts of civilization. Literally. Rush time. Come back to the house. That's not the house. Oh, there's stuff there though. Wait, can I fast travel? I can't fucking fast travel yet. Nope. This is the microplastic area. So I don't actually know what happens if I run out of oxygen. I'm assuming like I die or something, but I don't remember if I found out. Oh shit, it's right there too.
ran out of oxygen, so we had to bring you back to the home cove. In the future, please swim through a recharge ring if that happens. Is that it? Okay. I guess that's... Oh! You may have dropped some items before... Okay. That... There's the thing. Okay, there we go. Super close. I did realize that. Give me my stuff back. This is the kind of game I can play, I can just play 4 hours and not really realize the passage of time. Like, I started this game 40 minutes ago. Does not feel like I've been playing 40 minutes. Or at least not to me, it doesn't. This way. That's happening to me with Cult of the Lamb. What I think would be 15-20 minutes would actually be a whole hour. Yeah, these are like dangerous games, man. And I've definitely witnessed that with Cult of the Lamb, with watching my husband play it. Yeah, it's definitely something you can spend a lot of time on without realizing. Although I find Baldur's Gate is like that too, honestly. There's an oxygen ring, fuck. Of course, because that's my house. Oh, I'm dumb. That's the glass container. Thank you.
yeah, boost module upgrade. Jetpack lasts longer. I can do an oxygen upgrade too. More oxygen upgrade. Need more glass for that though. Which isn't a super big deal. Let's go find some more glass. Catfish? This is a whisker loddle, known for their whiskers, of course. I would assume they look more like cats. You just seem like a... You don't seem like a very nice person, Mr. Guide Man. I wonder if you like Stark Help. Hey. Huh? Food? Come here, fishy. I love it so much. It's so cute. Check on Banana. Satisfied, clean, and happy still. Alright. Bye-bye. I'm gonna go this way. Oh yeah, we started going this way, and then we went way off course, because that's just what I do. Oh, it looks so gross and dirty. I know that's the point, but... Yuck. Oh, this is where the circuits are. I really do love cutesy games. And like, this is a cozy game, but I can play it the way I want to play games, which is definitely not how you're supposed to play cozy games. Which is why I got frustrated when you had to like let the areas recharge in Potion Carpet. I hated that. My husband teases me. He's like, you know, you're supposed to play that in a relaxed manner, right? Because that's the point of cozy games. I realize that. But. That's not how I'm gonna play them.
collector's items. Person is so cute. Tab. Miss Hunter, office manager. Touching the wrong keys. More time. Baby. Thank you. not interested in food. They don't eat if they're fucking, if they're covered in ick. Which, I get, I wouldn't want to eat if I'm covered in ick either. And like fish. All right, adorableness. Okay. And with that, I'm gonna exit the game. That was Loddlenaut, something I've been obsessed with a little bit quietly in my own personal life, and it's such a cute fucking game. I love it so much. I know I said that a potion permit and probably other games, but I really just like cute games. I can't deny that. Anyways, thank you everybody who came out tonight. I always appreciate it. I will be back next Wednesday starting at 7. Hopefully I'll be starting on time today, and I know I say like on time as if I wasn't basically here at 7. Starting 3 minutes late. That's such a big deal to me, which is silly, but it is. All right. Thanks for coming out, everyone. Have a good night, and I'll see you next Wednesday starting at 7.